starving puppy dumped in the middle of the road in chair, too afraid to leave it to find food. To the person who dumped this chair, your puppy was waiting for you to come back, slowly starving to death because it was afraid to leave the chair to find food. This is yet another sad story of an abandoned dog, and we can never understand those people who could do that to an animal they once cared for. This sweet pup was left at an illegal dumping place for old furniture, along with a chair and a TV. The poor soul didn't realize his owner dumped him, along with the old stuff they no longer needed, as it was obvious he was waiting for them to get back for him. Sharon Norton, an animal control officer, was alerted of the pup on Monday morning, and she headed toward the secluded place at Lincoln County, Mississippi, where the animal was waiting to be taken back home. Although thirsty and starving, the dog refused to budge when Norton offered him food. "He looks like he's been there for about a week," Norton told the Dodo. "He is skin and bones." She was persistent and assured the puzzled animal that she was there to save him and take him to a nicer place. He quickly realized the woman was there to make things right and felt relieved, although it was obvious that he still missed whoever dumped him there. "He was very happy when I picked him up and carried him to the animal control truck," Norton said. "I could feel his tail hitting my back wagging. He knows he's safe now." Norton took the dog to the vet and placed him at the Brookhaven Animal Rescue League in Mississippi, where he is awaiting a better person than his previous owner to come along the way. This isn't the first time for someone to do this to a loving pup, but Norton believes everyone who abandons their pet should be punished for their cruel actions. "I'm hoping somebody that recognizes the puppy and the recliner will put two and two together and send me a message to help me find the person that did this," she said. Now, the four-month-old puppy, dubbed Lazy Boy Gatson, after being found abandoned with a dumped recliner and TV on a remote road in Mississippi, is thriving with his new family in Plymouth, Michigan. Dave Trammell, 32, told Today that he and his girlfriend, Summer Guy, drove over 15 hours in late July to meet and adopt Lazy Boy Gatson after hearing his viral story, which was first reported by Today on June 25th. "Something about the way he looked just touched me," Trammell recalled. "He just looked so cute and sad." After being nursed back to health by veterinarians and the staff at Brookhaven Animal Shelter and Brookhaven Animal Rescue League, including treatment for ringworm, Lazy Boy Gatson was ready for adoption. Trammell was thrilled for the chance to adopt the pup, who quickly adjusted to life in his new home. "He's been through a lot, but I would say by day 3 or 4, he was sleeping belly up right next to me, just settled in as ever," he said. "I think he just wanted to have a home. You could tell he was really appreciative when we got here." Lazy Boy loves playing with the couple's other rescue dog, Penelope, a 9-month-old mixed breed dog. The two have become fast friends. Trammell said, "We've taken them to the dog park, we've taken them out for ice cream, and we've taken them around town." Trammell works in sales from his home office, so the dogs aren't alone during the day. Fittingly, Lazy Boy Gatson loves lounging on the family's Lazy Boy sofa and love seat while Trammell is working. "He's got the demeanor of a 10-year-old," he said. "He's very, very mellow, a good boy." If Trammell has to go on the road, his parents care for Lazy Boy and Penelope with help from their Chihuahua Pee-wee and Basset Hound Andrew. It's a tight-knit pack. Lazy Boy's health is good, and he has a voracious appetite. If Trammell tears open a bag of chips, for instance, the dog suddenly appears at his side. The 6-month-old pup weighs about 45 pounds now. "He's going to be a big boy," Trammell said with a laugh. "He's eating good." Trammell hopes Lazy Boy Gatson's story will inspire other people to give pets a second chance by adopting animals from shelters. Even when dogs have experienced trauma, like Lazy Boy Gatson, they can make wonderful pets. What do you think? Scroll down to comment below. Don't you forget, like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching.